Can I be honest? New York City is like a sky of comets, with stories that flicker across the landscape and hit ya. Bodies, manuscripts, man-made, and here I am with a steady hand ready to translate on the train, with my notebook just drawing my reflection, searching for that story, for escape, for connection, a journey with Omar. That's me, if y'all were guessing. Stay in tune to the message and the movement. Pay attention to Sarah. Now, was dancing her first love? I don't really know. But it carried her through life since she was like 4 years old. When she was growing up, soaking in all that knowledge she was swimming in from the women she was living with, from her best friend, a senior citizen, her grandmother Vivian, who taught her how to pray at least 2 times a day just to stay in a relationship with the things you cannot say. And when she had no words and life was too beautiful and absurd, she would take her heart and put it in her hands and feet, hoping God will speak to her. And sitting right next to her is Jamal, but he goes by another name instead. He's called by his b-boy name, Kid Fred. Yeah. Now, was dancing in his bloodline. And the first thing that he loved, I don't really know. But ever since he saw that movie, Wild Style, that would be the hyperlink to his soul. He used to tune in to hip-hop for his favorite anthems. Dead Prez, KRS-One, the Blastmaster. I mean, he didn't just move to the music, he went to it for answers. He took the name Fred to honor a slain panther. Well, there you have it, Sarah and Jamal. A spiritual white woman and activist black man. One grew up with Rocksteady, the other studied Martha Graham, but yet, here they are, hand in hand like a cinnamon dolce treat. The perfect pas de deux between the studio and the street. Or was it always that sweet? I wonder how they met each other. Yeah, what circumstances were they under when they discovered the wonders of each other's comfort? Was it subtle or just enough to signal one's advances? Glances turn to chances, fragments of attraction. One can only imagine what happened. Shit, I can almost see them dancing.
You got the love. You got the love. You got the love. the love. You've got the love. You got the love. You got the love. You got the love.